Hi everyone, my name is Sophie and welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be reacting to Kang Daniel's Antidote. So without further ado, let me react to it. So freaking excited about this. I know I'm a bit late, but it's okay, better late than never. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, play. Okay, so the theme, like his album is yellow. Okay, let's go. Oh, yes. Yes, yes. Okay, yes. Like an illusion, yes. Wow, okay, vocal. Hey, okay. Wow. Ooh. Wow, this part. Beautiful, yes. Hey, okay. Wow. Wow. It's like rap, yes. Wow, okay. Yes. Let me go. He wants to see the light, honey. Come on. Okay, yes. It's picking up now. Like, come on. Hey. Oh, I love this look as well. Simple, but you know, still hot. Binding Star, yes. Aww. Oh, this is beautiful. Yes, special effects, honey. You know, the blue, you know, like a water, you know, across the room. Okay, choreography, sis, come on, hey. Okay, yes. Wow. Yes, run, bitch, run. Come on. Yes. Yes, there's the light, come on, pass through it. Yes. Wow, okay. Wow, okay, he is looking dreamy here. Yes. The lyrics is really deep. If you read it, like, it's deep. It has a meaning to it. It has meaning behind it, yes? Hey, okay, break it down. Come on, yes, B-boy. Hey, come on. Hey. Okay, yes. Mr. Kang Daniel, yes. Artistry, honey. Artistry, yes. Wow, what an artist he is. Like all his other music videos, I love. But this feels, I feel more personal. I think everyone can kind of relate to it. Like, you know, I mean, I've been through this. So like, again, you are in a slump and you're in the dark and you feel depressed, but you're trying to find an antidote to get out of it. You know, like. I mean, for me, recently, it was just probably after my breakup and also during the COVID period when it's a bit dark and you're like, oh, where's the light? Like that. I really feel like that's the message in this music video here. Yes, I love it. Okay, the concept is amazing. The lyrics is amazing. It feels more deep. I feel like it might be his own personal experience, you know, you're trying to find a light, you know, find some positivity. Yes, honey. Okay. Love it. Love the choreography. Love the song. Love Kang Daniel. He is such an artist. You can tell, like, from his other works, it's like he is really trying to branch up and try to have a taste of every single genre if possible, and then maybe towards the end of this series of what he's doing, he might find the light. Oh, okay, I'm that bit deep there. Anyways, love it, love Kang Daniel. With that, I'm gonna end the video. Like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell to watch more of me. Okay, bye.